Morning, guys. Oregon Mike here. So, of course, you knew that. I figure now's a good time to test out this Mini Inferno from Roger with Back to the Basics. I tested it out a disc before and was amazed how well it took a spark and how long it burned. But everything was nice and dry. Well, everything isn't nice and dry now. Matter of fact, it's soaked, including me partially. So I figure since it's supposed to be all-weather fire, that now would be a good time to test it. So let me adjust the camera so you guys can see the action instead of my ugly mug. If you can see, there you go. They're little discs, and you can rough them up and get to the fibers that are inside. It's some kind of cotton, I think, and it'll take a spark real good. And I haven't gone the route of making feather sticks because none of this wood was on the ground. It was under the trees, you know, hanging up in the limbs, and it snapped pretty clean, so it's fairly dry except for my larger pieces. And I really, for my first test, I really think one disc is going to do the job. But I've been playing around with the tin can wood stoves, so I got one of those, and I'm kind of curious if one of these discs in the little stove, which is basically going to be just a windscreen, if it'll make my coffee. So we'll do two tests in one video. Oh, thanks, Antone. I got it on there. It took me a minute more than a minute to figure out the best way to get it on. Once I figured it out, it was just super slick. So hopefully you guys can see, nice and fluffy. And some of you guys might be thinking this is just cotton and wax. It's not. There's other stuff to it. I can smell a little something in it. I'm not sure what it is. I got a guess, but, you know, I'm not going to spoil Roger's secret. There we go. Let it get going pretty good. Get this kind of thing going on. That way I can get some air under this small stuff. So that's how quick it gets up and gets going. I guess I shouldn't have said gets up. Anyway, look at that. We'll let it dry a little. I want it to get air. I don't want to smother it. Although I don't want to try to pretend to tell you guys how to make a fire. You guys are watching these videos. I'm sure you watch enough videos that you know how to do it. I messed around with doing cotton balls with wax with a little tuft of cotton, and it worked okay, but it was really hard to get going. This stuff, you know, as soon as it goes, it doesn't go out. So try it out. I highly recommend it. As Dave would say, Roger, it's the bomb. So I'm putting another order in, buddy. You did real good.